Okay, guys, welcome into another one of my videos. Right now, I am eating some candy. So, I will eat something, so I won't be talking that much. Okay, one more candy. One more. So, later. I found another egg, like in my video that I will find eggs everywhere. And this one's orange. It's weird, right? So I'm gonna show you what's in it. Oops, again. Can I be showing you what's in? Let's see what's an egg. So cute, yeah. Let's pick him up. His name is Tails. Oh, it's weird. Let's go and take him out to see what color he is. He's just a little weird. Let me fix something for a sec. Let me go check out his stats. Almost done. Almost. Okay. You're back. He has turned orange. Oh, he's like a tie-dye chow or something. Come on, let's go. His name is Tails. Oh, wow, he's creepy. That is really creepy. That's what Tails is? What a creepy looking chow. I wonder why I put him in a dark garden. Oh, I wonder why he spawned it in a dark garden. His tails are glitch. Let's see if I can pick him up. Hold on a sec. I have eventually got him. We'll see how good he is at swim. Oh, he's such a little cute in this one. He looks so cute with his face tag. So that is... Oh wait, I know what to call him. I should call him Tailstall. He looks creepy like one. Yeah, his name is, for now, from now on, is Tailstall. So thank you for watching. Thank you for watching a lot. Please subscribe. If only I can make this ball on his head red. Thank you for watching. My little chat's right behind me. Let's see if I can get him. No, I don't think. Thank you for watching. I'll see you in another one of my videos. Especially that chat's running in circles. Look at him. He's running in circles. Not anymore. Oh, there he is. Yeah. So, thank you for watching. Bye.